This weekend was the Halifax Donaire Crawl for the IWK Foundation.
So if you're wondering what a donaire is, admittedly, I don't think I've ever had a donaire sober, but it is kind of like a gyro, if you've ever had a gyro. So there's a pita, and inside the pita is shaved meat that's heated in a gyro or pizza place on a stick that rotates, raw white onions, tomatoes, and then what makes it really different is it has a donaire sauce, which is a sweet garlic sauce made with vinegar and condensed milk. It seems disgusting if you weren't raised on it, but people from around here love it. It's nearly impossible to eat without making a huge mess too.
I will pause here to explain my rating system for the Donaire Crawl today. I will rate everything out of 5 garlic fingers. 5 garlies is 5 delicious garlic fingers, the best taste you can get. 1 garlie is something that I definitely did not like. Classic Donaire, 5 out of 5 garlie. Riot Snack Bar Donaire Donut, 1 out of 5 garlies. Donut with Donaire meat scraped off, 3 out of 5 garlies. Humble Pie Donaire Pie, 5 very delicious garlies out of 5 garlies. Sweet Hereafter Donaire Cheesecake?
I'm scared. I was most looking forward to this, but also terrifying. The cheesecake is very good. There's actually meat mixed in.
The smell is pretty repulsive.
The onions don't go.
No.
I would never choose it. But it's okay.
2.5 hesitant garlies out of 5. Great cheesecake. Freeman's Donaire Pizza?
I haven't had Freeman's Pizza in years.
4 garlies out of 5. Relish Donaire Spice Chips? 1 out of 5 garlic. These were burned and didn't have any Donaire taste whatsoever. Relish Donaire Burger? 5 garlies out of 5. Donaire Lottery Ticket? 5 out of 5 garlies. I won $10! Thank you so much to Amy for putting on this great fundraiser, and thank you to all the restaurants for putting in such great effort to make the fundraiser work and to raise money for the Children's Hospital. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and check out any of my other videos if you're interested. I'll see you next year at the Crawl. Bye!